Hand sanitizer does not go all during the bottom line.
The company tells NBC News it's taking immediate action to comply with the FDA, already removing some of the online claims about Purell, adding it's safe and does reduce germs. But good old-fashioned soap and water is still your best defense. Think that.